Hey guys, it's me, Martin, here. Today I'm going to show you my new 3DS that I just got for Christmas, for like a late Christmas gift. Like, I got it like yesterday or the day before that. It was like a late Christmas gift. I was supposed to end up getting it for my birthday if I went to San Diego, but I couldn't go. So I ended up getting it for Christmas, and it's a Galaxy, and it's a 3DS XL. So, yeah. And I also got with it Pokémon Ultra Moon. And just today I got these this new Zelda case with all this. I was originally going to get a case that was. I was originally going to get these cases, but my grandparents couldn't find them, and yeah, so I ended up getting the Zelda case. So, but I still like it. It's pretty awesome. I'm probably going to start doing a gameplay of Pokémon Ultra Moon. So yeah. And oof. And I already have Netflix and YouTube. I have the demo so I can I can transfer the Greninja to Pokemon Ultra Moon. I have Swap Note, and yeah, that's all I've downloaded so far. But these just randomly download. Stupid. I'm gonna do swap note.
Spot pass.
Okay, so I'm going to be drawing. Actually, I'm going to show you guys how.
I need to go!
I'm going to show you guys this drawing that I. What the?
Again, okay, go over there.
So I'm going to show you the Sylveon that I drew. Okay, let's do it. I'm going to show you. I drew this as originally as a doodle, so yeah. So anyways, and I also drew this Funtime Foxy one. I'm sorry. My nose gets clogged a lot, and yeah. I have no idea why the color is orange. It was just doing that. No, B. see you in a little bit. So while you guys are waiting, I'm gonna put on some music while I'm drawing this, so that it's not completely silent while I'm drawing it. Be right back.
In today's digital economy, 81% of enterprises are embracing a multi-cloud strategy to drive innovation and change. Yet 66% admit their digital transformation is held back by unplanned downtime and suffer an average cost.
Thank you.
So this wasn't the actual dream. I think my brother told me that Alan Walker made both of them for both originally for Watch Dogs. So the fort was still together.